street nights. At the end of the bar was a woman named Doris, and man, she sure knew.